Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Tripolar, T-R-I-P-O-L-A-R, coming at you with something I haven't done in a little bit. So we decided to do it tonight. Dane, congratulations for breaking that same block. But welcome back to a brand new episode of an update. Guys, an update for my channel. And it's going to be an important one. So if you guys could, please go down below and smash that like button. Also, if you watch the whole thing, you'll get a lot of news, because a lot of news is going to be at the end of the video. So just listen to me talk for a little bit. I know we have a lot of new fans here. So if you don't know me, hi, what's up, guys? My name's Tripolar, a.k.a. Jack. But I don't really use that name that often. I just go by Tripolar here on the interwebs. But welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are just here because you've recently subscribed, or you've been a long-time subscriber, welcome. I appreciate you. If you're not subscribed, what are you doing? Make an account and subscribe. I know a lot of you guys watch my videos and they're not subscribed, and that makes me very sad because I would like to have you part of the family, not just be some random person who watches the videos, which I appreciate anyway. But I would like you guys to subscribe, because that'd just be absolutely amazing. And it just shows that you guys are that much more involved in what we do here, because it's a lot more than just Minecraft. Role plays. We do a lot more stuff, and the people who've been around here for a while know that. Because the super fans, as I like to call them, or the tryhards, they are all over the place. We're on Instagram, we're on Twitter, we're doing live streams on Instagram, we're doing polls on Twitter and other stuff like that, and it's a lot of fun. So if you guys are new here, make sure you do subscribe, make sure you smash that like button, spread this around, maybe show your friends, be like, hey, yo, check out this channel, you like Minecraft, but check it out. So anyway, enough of that. Let's get into what we're actually talking about. Like I said earlier, Instagram and Twitter have been actually blowing up recently. Actually, Instagram has been taking off. The Instagram Tripolar Squad has been absolutely amazing. We have over 7, maybe 8 fan pages now, which do all different things. Memes, art, some do videos, and it is absolutely amazing to see that these people in the community, in our Minecraft community, who are tryhards, are out there making videos. I really appreciate it. So to all those fan pages out there, thank you very much. Just name some: Tripolar's Life, Tripolar's Awesome, Meme Polar are just some of the ones. One is called Draws of Tripolar, or Drawings by Tripolar. No, not by Tripolar. Drawings of Tripolar, or Tripolar Drawings, something like that. He's really cool as well. So big shout out to all those guys. Go on my Instagram. Go check all those guys out. We do Instagram live videos. So guys, seriously, if you're not following me on Instagram, the link's in the description. It's at Official Tripolar. So make sure you guys go do that and follow me for all the fun stuff. Plus, we do lives very often. That's always fun with the crew, and people join us live on the videos. So that is always a good time. So make sure you guys go do that. But without further ado, let's get further on into this video, where we're going to talk about, boom, next up, the series, which actually we're going to take a little bit of a different route. We're not going to talk about the series right now. We're going to talk about the crew, the groupalings, because if you guys didn't know, the groupalings actually have their own channel. Yes, it is a fact. We have our own channel where we post. We usually put out a couple videos a week, maybe 2 videos a week, sometimes 1, sometimes more. But we all post. Nick posts videos, Emeraldo posts videos, Dane is going to start posting videos, Meepers is going to start posting videos, Corbin has uploaded videos, Joseph is going to upload videos, I upload videos, and who did I miss? I missed someone. Emeraldo? No. I missed someone. Nick Joe? Oh, Nick Joe. Maybe, I don't know who I said, but we all upload videos. Basically, the point is we're all uploading, or going to upload videos on that channel, and you guys can go from off there. We do Super Mario rants, Super Mario theories. We do some gameplay as well, some top 10s, some theories. I already said that, didn't I? But and we do some Sluggers gameplay if you're into that. That's my job over there. That's what I do. But Nick carries the theories, everything like that. Everyone has their own little series. We're gonna have a plush series soon, which Dane is doing. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. But anyway. Go subscribe to that channel. It's in my sub box. It's called The Group Links. You can look up on YouTube. It'll come right up. I'll make sure to subscribe to that if you guys are interested. I would recommend that everyone who has subscribed to me subscribe to the channel as well, because why wouldn't you want to see more Minecraft and more Mario-related videos by your favorite YouTubers and your favorite crew members? Which, by the way, guys, we have a very amazing crew here. I don't get to say it often publicly in the videos with either their roleplay or I just forget because I'm dumb. But I have the best crew. And I am comfortable saying that the best crew on Minecraft in the Minecraft community, between the builds that you guys see in the Nintendo Funhouse series, Super Mario series, all the kingdoms, Princess Peach's pals, or you know, Luigi's Fun Mansion or the school or everything built is all built by my mayors and crew. So big shout out to them. Let's see if I can name them all off the top of my head. I'm not even going to look at the list. Nick Joe, Nick Emeraldo, Dane Meepers, Corbin, and Joseph. I think, was that everyone? I think we got everyone. Did I say Corbin? I definitely said Corbin. That is everyone. So we have 8 crew members, including myself. A lot of you guys ask all the time, oh, I want to be added into the crew. And the reason I only keep it at 8 crew members, which is why the crew is full right now, and I see it being full for a long time, is because I've been working with every single one of these people for literally over 1 year. Like, it is amazing. Some of them coming up on 2, but, or 1.5, really. But I've worked with everyone in this crew for over 1 year, and it's absolutely amazing that I get to work with the same people every single day, and with the loyalty that we have, and with a really family that we have here in the Groupalings. That's why we made that community channel, so you guys can sort of see more of the what these guys are all about, and subscribe to their channels as well. Their channels are in the sub box, so make sure you go sub to them. Hopefully I remember to put Dane back in, but so guys, big shout out to the crew. I don't get to say it often, but I really do have a crew. But the reason why I say that is because a lot of you guys ask every single day to be added to the crew. I get Skype messages, I get Instagram messages, Twitter messages, comments saying that you guys want to help. And I really do appreciate all of you guys wanting to help. But I keep my crew to 8 people because it's easier to manage. And also, a Minecraft game, as most of you know, can only fit 8 people. So I only really need 8 people, and a lot of times I don't even use them all. So I don't want a crew of like 30 people where I only get to use like 5 per episode, because I just think that's unfair. And I have such a good crew already that is so consistent and so dedicated to me that I can't just drop them, and I would not drop them, and I don't want to drop them. So if an opening comes up in the future, I don't see it happening anytime soon, but then I will hope host open auditions for a new person to be in the crew. But I wouldn't get my hopes up, but that's no time soon. And you guys should appreciate, even if you're like, hey, I really want to be in the crew, you should appreciate everything that the crew currently does, and maybe one day you'll get your chance to be in the crew. But for right now, just in the comments, make sure you thank a crew member, thank the whole crew for all the amazing things that they do. But now on to the series, because we have introduced a lot of new series. For example, we have the new revival of the Nintendo Funhouse. Of course, we have Super Mario series, but now we have Mario Sky Island. We have the Capture the Flag series, which you guys seem to like a lot on every video. Whether if it's not a Capture the Flag video or not, I always see Team Fire and Team Ice. So make sure that you guys have checked those out. I really love that you guys are so competitive about it. It's really amazing to see. But we have other series like Luigi's Fun Mansion coming back, the new Princess Peach series, the new Return of the School series, and a lot of series, other series as well, like FNAF and Burn It and blah, 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 that we do every once in a while. My question is are we doing any series that you guys are interested in seeing? I was thinking about maybe doing a survival series, but I don't know if you guys would be interested in seeing that. I think that would be a lot of fun. Just us, we've done survival series in the past, but like a serious survival series where it's like a like we actually try to like build a whole community with this survival series. I don't think that would be really, really cool. If you guys are into that, make sure to smash that like button down below. That'd be absolutely awesome. Let me know if in the comments, just be like, hey, I want the survival series. That would be really cool. If you don't, then say, hey, I don't want a survival series. Stick with the ones you have. Also, tell me your favorite series below. I'm really curious. A lot of you guys like the school series, which is really awesome to see. That's where a lot of the new subs are coming from. So I'm glad you guys are liking that series. We love recording it. We have a good time recording every single series on this channel. And the news of Capture the Flag, because we have a lot of Team Fire, Team Ice fans out there. The last game will be held this weekend for the Capture the Flag. And next month, we will be opening the new teams, which we already have the designs in process for. We already have the teams. We are remaining in a secret. But it won't be Fire vs. Ice anymore. It will be a new blank vs. blank. I did some Instagram and Twitter polls. So if you're missing out on that, then you missed out on the options. You can still go back and look at them, but the polls are over. So I suggest that you follow those accounts if you would like to see. But it's going to be awesome. I'm very excited. But guys, what I want to see down below is, do you want us to play another season of Capture the Flag? How do you want us to do differently? Do you want us to play a different minigame? I'm not really sure. Maybe we do something different with the same team and competitive aspect with the face cam, because I really like doing the face cam videos as well. But let me know about that, because that is something very, very cool that I would you know, like to do for you guys. With the new merch coming as well. And we have three merch designs coming out this month, which I don't even think the crew knows about. But we have three merch designs. We have a team blank design for the one team, like last month. And we have a team other blank. Like I said, the teams are not revealed yet. So we have those two, so you could support. And then we have a shirt, which doesn't... it is a... Just if you're a fan of both teams, basically... it's a very cool logo designed by the artist. We are very excited to launch that. So thank you guys for all you guys. It's not too late to get in on the merch giveaway. All you have to do is buy the merch and send me a picture or DM me, tag me in a picture on Instagram or Twitter with wearing the merch or a picture of the merch, and you will be entered into the giveaway at the end of January. But guys, that's pretty much it for this update. If you did enjoy it, make sure you go down below, smash that like button. If you're in the channel, make sure you do subscribe. I am a little sick, you guys, right now. My throat is bothering me, so that's why this was a little easier to do for today. But don't worry, because we have more episodes coming out tomorrow, and you have a school series coming out today, so be sure to, I'm sure you guys are very excited for that. But thank you guys so much for I don't even know what I'm saying anymore, for checking out this update video. If you did enjoy it and you made it to the end, you are awesome. You're a true tryhard. Make sure to follow, like, support, everything like that, subscribe, and we'll see you guys inside the next one. Peace out, tryhards. Bye.
Yes, it's tripolar, and yes, it's freezing outside, but guys, it is time for the January merch tournament. That's right, guys, we're doing Capture the Flag, Fire vs. Ice. You guys know I'm the Team Ice captain, so I'm rocking that Team Ice shirt, baby. This is available now on the merch store. Go check it out, whether you support Team Fire or Team Ice. Make sure you get the merch for it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Link is in the description if you really want to show your support. By the way, whoever gets the merch of the winning team this season will receive a giveaway, so make sure that you guys get your merch. Support Team Fire, support Team Ice, and may the best team win. We're coming for you, Team Fire. Let's go, Team Ice, baby.